on a trip to eternity. It's virtual reality.